this video legendary humans, don't forget to smash that like button right now and make sure you're subscribed with all notifications on so you never miss any of my videos. The brand new Stay Peachy collection is here. It includes new plushies, apparel, backpacks, and more. All the items are limited though, so get them when supplies last. Link down below. Hello, legendary humans. It's me, Honey the Unicorn, and today I am super duper excited because today we are going to be on the search for a noob in Adopt Me, and we are going to surprise them with their dream pet. It is going to be amazing. But before we get into this video, legendary humans, let me know what your dream pet is down below in the comment section. I'm going to be giving one of you guys your dream pet, so all you have to do is let me know what it is down below. Make sure you're subscribed with all notifications on and smash that like button, and then you're entered for a chance to win your dream pet. And if you haven't heard yet, Megan and I's game Overlook Bay is coming out July 24th. That's only like a couple Fridays away. So if you haven't done so yet, make sure you favorite and follow the game so when it comes out, you can be one of the first ones to play it. The link is down below in the description and in my pinned comment. Here you can read more about the game and even check out some of our game passes. So definitely go check out Overlook Bay, favorite and follow today. Okay, so we are on a public server and we are going to try to find a noob. Now, what I'm going to do is try to actually find somebody that actually is a noob. Like, I don't want them to be lined for free pets. Like, I just want to find someone that looks like they're new to the game. Okay, so let's teleport to Gifts because, I mean, if I was new, I'd probably be around the main area, kind of just trying to meet new people and have some fun. So we're going to just keep our eyes peeled. I'm going to set my trades on to friends. Okay, perfect. So, wow, now I have 4 bees. Okay, so she's not new. She's got a dream pet in her bio saying parrot, fly, and ride. Let's see. Oh! Is this... That's Perry the Panda! Look, it's Perry the Panda! What is he doing here? Now, Perry's kind of a noob, but he's got a lot of pets. He's not totally new, so let's keep going. Okay, so don't see anyone over here. Wait, maybe a noob would be inside the pet shop because maybe they're trying to buy their first pet egg. Panda girl, her dream pet is a panda! Okay, I have to. A panda? Seriously? I will hook her up with a panda because this is just what we gotta do. Fly ride, Perry the Panda. That's what you're getting. Oh, she's offering a frog and a koala. Oh, that's so cute. So we will accept this trade. She's getting her dream pet. I'm getting another frog, which I really like. So there you go. Flyable, rideable panda. Her dream pet. And look, she's dressed like a panda. It's so cute. She loves pandas. And pandas are Robux-only pets. So, I mean, this feels really good to give her this panda. But she's not a noob, and we're on the look for a noob. So I was just happy I'm able to do this. It's so cute because, yes, like, pandas are Robux-only. They're 250, and I gave her fly and ride. So I really hope she loves her pet panda. Here's Perry the Panda with this panda girl who just got a pet panda. It's Pandaception! So many pandas. Aw, she took it out. And there's Perry. Oh, it's so cute. Oh, look at her. She's riding Perry around. Okay, so we have to find a noob, though. That is the point in this video. Yes, I made one person's day, and that feels awesome. But we have to find a noob and show them that we can be really kind in Adopt Me. Because sometimes Adopt Me is full of scammers and haters and mean people. But I want to show people that Adopt Me can be full of awesome people too. So we're going to try to find this noob, but it doesn't look like I see any on this server. So let's switch. So we are finally on a new server and we're going to start looking for more noobs. Now we were able to give that panda girl her dream pet, but I don't think she was a noob because she was dressed really well. And, you know, she had other pets because she gave me a frog and a koala. So I really think we just made her day by giving her... Wait. Is Perry stalking me? There's Perry again! You're stalking me! Stalker! Sorry, sorry, Perry. Just kidding, just kidding. Okay, so let's keep looking. It's like Perry's following me to every server I go to. It's probably because we're friends and we keep joining the same server. Okay, so let's see. Do I see any noob-looking people? This girl's holding a dog, which is kind of new-like. This girl says, trade me if you have a reindeer. So she knows what a reindeer is, and that's all the way back from December, so she's probably not a noob. Oh, this guy's got a cat. That's kind of newbie. But that one girl had a dog. Maybe she's kind of a noob. And this girl's got a dog. Those are all common pets, but maybe they just like dogs? I don't know. I want to go see what this girl with the little yellow dog is. Where'd she go? I saw her come in here. Oh, wow, this person has a decked out parrot. There's so many people coming in here because all their pets are sick. Oh, there she is. Okay, So let's follow her. Let's see how newbie she is. Okay, so she has a common dog. It's a newborn, which means it's a new common dog. So that means it's not her favorite pet because she just pulled it out and basically satisfied its first need. So it makes me wonder, maybe she's brand new to the game and that's her starter egg pet. Because look, she's running to school now after the hospital. She's trying to take care of it. So that means she does care about the needs and she cares about leveling it up. So it must be new. I just asked her if she's new. I don't know if she saw. So let me say, loves ice cream. Are you new? I'm trying to get her attention to see if she's a newbie. She said, I like ice cream. Okay, well, yeah, that I can tell by your name. I said, are you new to adopt me? Just trying to gauge if she's a newbie because she is like literally raising a newborn dog. Oh, look at it, just leveled up. No, I have been playing for 3 days. 3 days, that is a newbie. Okay, so this is perfect. This is working out. She has only played for 3 days. She has this newborn junior dog. Let me invite her over to hang out with me. I just asked her if she wants to hang out because then I can surprise her with some new stuff because I have plenty of things. Okay, but I can't talk to people who aren't who aren't people I know. Okay. I said, well, let me introduce myself. I'm Honey, and that all tagged out. Darn it. Darn it, darn it, darn it. Everything's tagged. My name tags out in the chat. She said tags, of course. I said, I just want to show you some cool stuff. So she said, okay, so let's go. Hopefully she follows me because I don't want to surprise her around all these people just because I think that, you know, it's going to attract a lot of attention. So let's get my banana car out. Hop on. Let's go. She says she's hungry. Well, we could get her food somewhere else because I didn't want anyone else to hop on my banana car. This feels weird taking a stranger to my house. But it's going to be for a good reason because we're going to surprise her with her dream pet, if she even has a dream pet, because she's only played the game for a few days. Okay, so I'm in my house. Hopefully she follows me in here and then we can give her some stuff and surprise her with things. Okay, so she did not follow me inside. Let's go back outside. I said, follow me. Hello. Your house is locked. Okay, so I have to go unlock my house. That's right. I locked my house, so now I have to unlock it. Boom, unlocked. Okay, so now let me go back out there. Tell her it's unlocked. I said, it's unlocked. Come back. She's running away. I tried to surprise you with your dream pet. Okay, so it looks like she's following me. Let's go inside and look at that login streak. 270 days. Woo. Okay, so let's ask her some questions. Well, she's just running into Perry's bedroom. I just said, do you have a fave pet? And I'm trying to get her attention. I said, do you have fave pet? So, like, I can hopefully find out if she's got, like, a dream pet. She said, I saw a bright unicorn. How do I get that? Oh, no. She's talking about a neon unicorn. I said, oh, that's a neon unicorn. It takes 4 unicorns to be fully grown, and then you transform it. So, that's a hard pet to get. But I do have a neon unicorn. So, maybe, just maybe, I could give it to her because I did want to do this. I wanted to give a noob their dream pet. They said, oh, dang. I don't think I'll ever get that. Aw. I think they're so cool. Maybe I'll just give up. I said, no, don't give up. You can do it. And now I'm going to offer a trade. There it is. A neon unicorn in the trade. I said, this is your dream pet? So I want to make sure that this is her dream pet. It's neon flyable rideable. Oh, she declined my trade. She said she doesn't have anything for it. I said, well, since you're new and I want to welcome you to adopt me, you can have it for free. Because she's saying she wants to save up for it and all of that. But no, I want to surprise her with this for free. She said, wait, really? She's offering me a sandwich still. So, I mean, I am getting something for this trade. You can keep the dog. I'll take the sandwich, though, but she can keep the dog. But that sandwich is mine. That sounds like it's going to be my lunch. Oh, this is going to be so exciting. This newbie is going to have a neon flyable rideable unicorn. She's going to be the coolest newbie on the block. Let's accept this trade. Here it goes. There it goes. I got a sandwich. Yay. She's tiny. OMG. Yeah, because I gave her a whole bunch of tiny potions. I think she still has like 20 minutes of being tiny. Aw, she's already taken care of her. Aw, she's giving her a bath and everything. I said, haha, enjoy. Aw, she's going to have fun. She can take care of her pet here in my house. But legendary humans, I think that's where we're going to end today's video. If you enjoyed this video, do not forget to smash that like button and let me know your dream pet down below in the comment section. And do not forget to subscribe and turn on all those notifications so you never miss any of my videos. Also, if you haven't followed me on Twitter yet, make sure you do. The link to my Twitter is down below. I've been tweeting all sorts of teasers of Overlook Bay, our new game coming out July 24th, plus our merch release just recently, so you can check that all out here. So definitely, if you like sneak peeks and tea, go follow me on Twitter. We're so close to 100,000 followers. And don't forget to favorite and follow Overlook Bay today, so when it comes out, you can be one of the first ones to play it. But until next time, legendary humans, have a legendary day. Goodbye. Legendary.